No, no, keep away, you hideous jackhammer!
Rapper, wake up! Wake up! We're having an earthquake! And you're having one smurf finger of a nightmare! Shake a leg, Grappers! Get out of that sleeper bag! Whoa! Smurf a little, Grappers! I think the shaking stopped!
Maybe where you're standing!
I'm afraid I was having that same old nemesis nightmare, Nanny.
You mean the one where that homely horror with the hiccups chases you around the bog and calls you Old Blue?
No, that's the one. I thought I'd forgotten all about my fearsome foe nemesis.
Gosh, Grandpa, what's a nemesis?
Well, Clumsy, he was once a handsome and powerful wizard, but his quest for immortality made him turn evil. Then, when he tried to get me to give up our long life stone...
Grappers turned the tables on him, and that good looker became real gruesome with red...
Hold on to your socks, Nanny. I'll tell him what he looks like. He's got red eyes, as big as crab apples, and nasty knotted fingers like claws. In fact, just one look at Nemesis without his hood would be enough to scare any smurf right out of his leggings.
Well, if you ask me, this sounds suspiciously like another one of Grandpa's silly campfire stories.
Afraid we're going to have to cut this camp out short. Skedaddle back to the village. I sure hope this quake is through shaking.
Gosh, I can't stop shaking when I think about that scary nemesis story. sorry, Brainy.
So am I, Clumsy. I mean, how gullible can a smurf be, getting frightened over that phony nemesis? What's that?
Smurfatootie, I'd better take a look. Great smurfs, it looks like. Nemesis.
Watch your step, you hooded half-witch!